In this illustration, we'll be analyzing a floating block supported by a string. Here we are given that a cubical block of wood of edge 3 cm floats in water, and the lower surface of the cube just touches the free end of a vertical spring fixed at the bottom of container as shown. And we are required to find the maximum weight that can be put on the block without wetting it. And the density of wood is given to us and force constant of a spring is also given. Now here we can write, as the cube is floating, we can say initially if submerged depth of block is h, here we use, we can write the volume of liquid displaced will be 3 multiplied by 3 multiplied by h and multiplied by rho of water, and that should be equals to the weight of block, which is 3 by 3 by 3 multiplied by rho of wood. So in this equation here, we'll get the value of h, that is equals to, here 3 gets cancelled out. This will be 3 multiplied by density of wood is 800 divided by density of water is 1000. So this will be 2.4 centimeter. Here you can see I've taken these distances in centimeter, and wood and water density to be in kg per meter cube. So h we are getting in centimeter. Now when we place a small mass m onto the cube so that it will be completely submerged in the liquid at this stage, which you can see there's a mass m which I've placed on it, so that the whole cube will get depressed by a further distance 0.6 centimeter, as earlier it was 2.6 and now it is completely 3 centimeters submerged in the water. So we can write here, when a mass m is placed on cube, it is completely submerged, and you can see now spring will also be compressed by a distance 0.6 centimeter, and the spring is compressed by 0.6 centimeter. This implies for equilibrium of block, here we can write the total liquid displaced here will be 3 by 3 by 3, and we can multiply it by 10 to power minus 6 to keep the parameters in SI unit, multiplied by density of water, plus this is the buoyant force acting on this block, plus the force applied by the spring here will be kx, and the value of k we are given at 50 newton per meter. So this will be 50 multiplied by x, here is 0.6 centimeter, which is 0.006 meter, and this should be equals to the total weight of the system, which is 3 by 3 by 3 multiplied by 10 to power minus 6 multiplied by density of wood plus m. So if we simplify this relation, the value of m will be getting is, here we can see this 50 multiplied by 0.006 will be 0.3, plus if we take these terms on the other side, it is rho water minus rho wood. This we can write as wood, just to avoid confusion. So here this will be 3 by 3 by 3, this is 27 into 10 to power minus 6 multiplied by rho water minus rho wood, so this is 1000 minus 800. Numerically, when you solve this, it will give you the result 0.354 kilogram, that is the result of this problem.